Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to connect Facebook events to Google Calendar. But before getting started, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? First of all, open your Facebook, then click on events, and here you will see your all the upcoming events on Facebook. So right now I'm gonna opening this, and after opening the actual events, click on the share icon and click on this share this link to invite others. You have to copy the events link from here. After copied, go to Google Calendar. You have to open this URL, calendar.google.com. Once is opened, scroll down and here you get this option, other calendars. Now click on this plus icon and click on from URL. And here you have to paste your copied Facebook events URL. So I'm pasting my URL here. And if you want to make the calendar publicly accessible, you can check this option. So right now I'm gonna uncheck this and now click on add calendar. And here we can see calendar added. Here we can see the calendar. Here we can see the Facebook events is connected with my calendar. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.